We're Arsis, and you can check us out on
HeyStack.com.
Yes.
This evening? Good? It's great. I thank you guys all for coming out on this Monday evening. I'm sure people have work tomorrow and whatnot. It means a lot. We are on tour, we are poor, and as are all the bands on this tour, I'm sure. Oh man, am I Dr. Seuss or what? If you want to check out our merch in the back, that would be splendid. Anyhow, guys, if you do want to check us out online, you can go to I want to get mydickwet.com or mydickwetspace.com rather, or Worship Depraved. This is.
legendary sleep forever. Burning dreams of lost people. The sword brings dawn to an end. Once faithful followers scream, such barabbas cry. The chilly dawn of the clock is quieter. Who's an easy burden? Let's talk about the reason why I scream out. They proudly bear the voice. We're in the mouth of the unfixed sword. So sing the clock around. Burning dreams of lost people. Commence a ceremony where it does we worship the guy.
Occasionally bands put out new albums. That wasn't as bad. So occasionally bands put out new albums, guys, and we are getting ready to do so this October 24th. Our job is done. It's kind of like being mixed and mastered.
Yeah, like the release date is October 24th. Hopefully it'll happen. The music's done. The drums have been recorded since March. Your stuff has been done since July. Yeah. We're just kind of like waiting on certain mixing people to finish some stuff. So we'll kind of see what happens with that. Hopefully it'll come out on time. If not, probably November.